Bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Okay, go ahead.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Almost okay, not quite.
All the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one horse open sleigh. Hey!
Hey!
John, for Christmas Eve.
What? I'm a kid.
What? You were driving.
Ninja gummy. Oh, yeah!
I can drive too, because I have to, Irene.
Wait. Taylor, what do you want for Christmas?
A potato head, a garage, I mean like a little toy garage, and
me, garage!
Christmas.
Potato head.
Oh. Taylor, what do you want for Christmas?
I want a potato head, a little toy garage, and a ninja gummy. Thank you.
What do you want for Christmas?
Buzz toys.
A what?
Buzz toys.
A buzz toy? What else do you want?
A Woody toy.
A Woody toy?
Can I leave?
Okay.
Then
can I leave?
Yes.
A Woody toy.
A Woody toy? What else do you want?
Dinosaurs.
Teague, what do you want for Christmas?
Dinosaurs. Pig.
Actually,
a dinosaur and a pig?
You know, yeah. I used to.
What else do you want?
Midnight last night.
A buzz toy? A dinosaur and a pig.
A dinosaur and a pig?
Yeah.
And what else do you want?
A snake.
And who else? What about that cowboy?
Snake.
A snake? The snake? And who else? Woody?
Car.
How about Woody?
Car.
A car and Woody?
Yeah.
Teague, what do you want for Christmas?
Fire.
Tess, what do you want for Christmas? What do you want for Christmas, Tess? Tess, what do you want for Christmas?
Mama?
Tess, what do you want for Christmas? Tess, what do you want for Christmas? Can you walk over here? Come here. Come here. Hi, honey. What do you want for Christmas?
Turn that down because Daddy's trying to do this.
What do you want for Christmas?
Down.
What do you want for Christmas, Tess? What do you want for Christmas, Mom?
Some RAM and ROM and lots of megabytes and that's it.
Dancing, Tess?
Okay.
Chi. Merry Christmas. Taylor, move that wrapping paper away from the track. Hi, Tess. Tessa. Tess.
Mom, I'm gonna tell you something. Mommy.
Hi, Tess.
Here.
Hey,
Mom.
Hey, Teague, what do you have?
Mom, you can't build. Okay, this will be a table head.
Hey, Taylor, tell us what you got.
Mom, you can't build this.
Hey, Teague.
Oh, what do you see, Teague? Is that a talking head?
What's that, Teague? Teague, what's that? Hey, Teague, what's that? What is his name? Teague, what's his name? Teague. Teague, what's his name? Teague. What's his name?
This
one's
for you from Aunt Marge.
Wait.
What do you want, Teague? What? You want this? What is this? Your potato head here. Oh, another present. Come on. Here. Open this for you. Well, maybe you'll find one if you open this. Come open. Maybe you'll find one just like it. What's yours?
Whoa, a tree!
Hey, Tig, what do you have?
Tig, show Daddy what you got. Who's that?
Tig, let me see.
Taylor, you have a few more here.
Yeah. Tig, what do you have?
This is yours.
Hey, Tig, what's that?
This is yours. Come open these. Show that to Daddy.
Hi, Tess. Hi.
Oh, what is that? What is that?
And I have this.
You have a Barbie fan?
What?
You have a Barbie fan? Okay.
I don't know, I think they're for the whole family.
7, 8.
Well, eventually for the whole family.
Mommy's for the whole family. Can we open it? Can I open it?
Why, wait, before you open that, why don't you open some of that little stuff first? There's still some stuff on the rug over there.
I think that's the tea, too.
Jay, no. Tig, Taylor, what's that little one? Yeah. The one your mom had, one right in front of you.
This one says the
tea. Oh, there's another one.
Okay, look for that wrapping paper.
Taylor, look under this box.
This one?
This is to Taylor. Here, you have one present to open, hon. This is for you.
Another CD round!
Wow! And for it? I don't know, but if Daddy wants you, honey, all those in the back there are for
Hey Teague, what's that? Go ahead, Tia. Tia, what is it?
It's a book, and I don't know what it's called.
Why don't you read it?
Can wear glasses.
Okay.
And Tia, what'd you get?
Hey, Tess, what'd you get? Yeah, don't touch it now. We'll fix it in a little while.
Oh, shoot. Look at you. Don't look at the high chair. Oh, there's that big present over there, Daddy. Just get over that now.
That might allow you to play that Toy Story video all by yourself.
Okay.
Don't lift that, please.
Yeah, but we need to open this one. How are we gonna open the other one, Dad?
Hey, God, I can wear it today.
Ooh.
Ready.
Tess?
Hey, Tess.
Good.
I know when we were trying to come up with some good things like
that. Bad dad.
Pamper yourself now.
Now I'm pamper myself if I have time.
What's that, your doll?
Yeah. I thought it looked like you, and then I kept saying, does he have one? Does he have one? I kept watching, and
don't touch Tess.
Right?
Here, Tess.
I just want
you
to see me
here. No, turn it on.
Hi, Tessa. Hi.
Oh, that's ridiculous. What toy? Here's another one.
What
crazy?
What toy?
Tickle Me Elmo, which is ridiculous because it's like when the cabbage patches were around.
What is that about?
And we have a picture. We have a gift for Anton.
He's trying to reach his parents' home.
Yeah. You can bring it to him. Tell him Merry Christmas and thank you for doing the tray. And
he should come and do the garden.
No, it's too late now.
Oh, two cameras.
Yeah.
Oh, one
of
those.
You don't think they should be stuck in that accent for them to them?
Well,
nice.
Oh, yeah, it's old. That's why it's so big.
All fixed.
Hi, Tess.
Yeah.
All right. Jingle bells.
I thought there was kind of a lot of language for
jingle bells.
Like how
young.
Jingle bells.
I'd say even Tiffany's age, not really? Younger than her, but
more like 6 or 7.
And then like about, 9 and 10. I mean, some of the kids, the ones that were in that one.
You're doing a good job.
They're all like really dressed up.
They're like kids who probably are in, you know, in that kind of thing. You can tell somebody when they're dressed up. But, yeah, there was some language in it. And like I said, when I pulled my guy's pants down, he had to put it off. I mean,
hungry?
Yeah, a little bit.
She's everybody, right?
What, honey?
Tess. Turn around. What would you like, JP?
I have
it. You like to hold it? Yeah.
You want your babies? You want your babies?
This is hard. I've never put these things on.
That's
Harry. Yeah, right. Yeah, everybody swears they're not going to put them on.
Now it's a Christmas tree. Yeah.
Sarah's got a lot of hair. Sometimes you need to hold it down. Yeah.
Thank you.
We have that gate up.
I'm a big girl.
Hey, look at the camera, team. Try to get the 5 of them.
You want
turn around.
I think we have a cup of juice. Want me to find you the cup of
here,
juice?
I know where your juice is. Tig, I know where your juice is.
Everybody's here. Try and 5 of them.
I think we're going to eat it for the open presents.
I don't want to sleep yet. Oh, there she is.
Hey, Taylor.
There is so baby.
Get wigs with those babies?
Oh, God, I hope not. Hi. Great.
Sister? Are
you ready?
I know she said she's hungry. Your mom's
well-feeding. I just don't want it to spill.
Let's set it down by Uncle Rob. Okay?
Say.
Carefully.
Good.
Good boy.
Yeah,
Jamie and I were sneaking out to go to a movie. You guys be all right, folks?
Hey, JP, you're making a lot of noise.
You put your hard one.
That's for me, too.
Give him to Christian. Let her.
Does she watch
that?
Yes,
I saw.
We don't really watch TV.
Get another one.
What is it?
It's from Gullah Gullah Island.
They must have took off.
The one without name.
Tessa must have been a good girl.
Rob, you, right? Yeah. Thank you.
I'm still the camera.
Let's see now. Let's see. Wait a minute.
Rob,
Taylor.
Rob,
there he is.
Yeah,
there he is. Over there.
This
one,
huh?
All right,
good one for you.
Wait a
minute. Give it to Chris.
And that's Taylor's, too. That's from your